7, you lose again, but you go up. I'm sorry.
Hey, what kind of game is this?
Oh, you never shot dice?
No.
Uh-oh. I play a lot of games, but not that kind.
What kind of games you play?
I play kiddie games.
Kind?
Like post office?
Post office. That's a kid's game. Not the way I play it, right?
Wait a minute. This is a real game.
Yeah?
You see, there's numbers on here from 1 to 6. You roll them out on the floor. See, if you throw a 6 and a 1, that's 7. That's a natural. You win. You throw a 5 and a 2, that's 7. That's a natural. You win. If you roll a 4 and a 3, that's 7. That's a natural. You win.
That's all you do is win.
Well, no.
Oh, you can lose too.
Well, once in a while. If you throw 2 aces, that's craps. You lose. If you throw 2 sixes, that's craps. You lose.
Oh, sometimes you win and sometimes you lose.
That's
a fair game.
Fair game. Oh, sure, it's a fair game. You want to play it?
Yeah, I like to play.
Sure. Well, let's play. Come on.
Okay.
How much?
Whose turn?
Well, it'll be your turn. How much you want to shoot?
What do you mean?
Well, we gotta make it interesting, you know.
You want to play for money?
Oh, shoot. All right. Let's call it bank.
That's better.
Sure. There's no harm in that, is there?
My mother wouldn't like it if I was to gamble for money.
No, certainly not.
Play for bank.
That's
bank.
Right. Just to make it interesting, I put $10 down.
Okay.
Go ahead. Now you shoot him. Never played this game before, eh?
No.
You just throw them on the floor. 7 you win, craps you lose.
And then read them, huh?
That's all. Read the numbers.
Here I go now.
Go ahead.
Watch this one, everybody.
Good luck.
Here I go.
Go ahead.
Whee! 7.
7. Wait a minute. I forgot to tell you, you don't pick it up right away.
I don't get to pick it up?
Oh, sure, but not right away.
What do you mean? I wait till it gets up to my chin?
That's the idea.
I get it up and back it up.
Sure. Do you like that idea?
That's cute.
Yeah, sure.
What do I do with the dice?
Well, they're still yours. You don't lose them. But okay. How much you want to shoot now?
Fade that.
But you told me you never played this game.
I never did.
Where'd you get that? Fade that.
Did I say something wrong?
No, you said it too darn right. What is this fade that? Come on, speak up.
I never did it at the Boy Scouts.
Then you have played this game.
Oh, no. When I was walking in the Boy Scouts one night at a meeting, I heard the Boy Scouts, they had some lumps of sugar with black marks on them, and I heard the kids go, wee, wee.
Oh, you heard the kids.
I didn't know that was a bad word.
But you didn't play in the game.
Oh, no.
Oh, well, that's all right. I thought he played Bachigalooka. It's all right. There you are. Go ahead, roll them out. So, you know, 7 you win, craps you lose. Go ahead.
My turn again.
Sure.
Wee. 7 again. It's beginner's luck, I think.
That's all it.
Hey, that's right.
It could be beginner's luck. What's the difference? How much you want to shoot now?
Let it ride.
Get up here. Just a minute. Where'd you hear that?
The Boy Scouts.
The Boy Scouts.
Shoot 35.
Shoot 35.
Yeah.
Lumps of sugar.
Uh-huh.
Let it ride. Fade that.
I'm doing good, huh?
Yeah, you're doing too darn good. Right.
Still my turn?
Go ahead, shoot the dice.
What's the money down?
You never played this game.
No, sir.
Go ahead.
Still my dice.
Still your dice. Go ahead.
Here I go.
Go ahead.
Whee! Hey, you never said that about 11.
Oh, yes, that's right. Well, 11 don't mean anything.
Don't count?
Don't count. It's just a few extra numbers they put on the dice.
Don't mean nothing.
Don't mean nothing. Go ahead.
I get another chance.
You can play. Oh, the dice is still yours.
That's a good game.
Sure, go ahead.
Here I go.
Go ahead.
Whee!
4.
Little Joe.
What is Little Joe?
A man. Clubhouse. Boy Scouts.
Everything is at the clubhouse, eh? Went an awful lot down to the clubhouse, didn't you?
Yeah, we learned how to jump over the walls and ball skill.
Never mind the walls. I'm talking about
fire.
This.
Put 2 Indians together and run.
4 is your number. If you throw a 7 before you make that 4, you lose. Don't forget it.
Okay.
Go ahead. But take it easy. Wait a minute. Don't choke those dice. Leave some air in there. Let them breathe.